We have a question today from Danielroofer. The question comes from Surrey in the UK, and Danielroofer wants to know, why don't you switch off the PageRank Toolbar feature? It is widely used by link sellers as a link grading system. Why do you continue to display PageRank publicly? It appears to have little relevance except to spammers. So it's a good question. We get this one from time to time, and my rough answer is, there are a lot of SEOs and people in search who look at the PageRank toolbar, but there are a ton of regular users as well. You would be really surprised at how many just regular people have, you know, the Google toolbar and use PageRank as a way to figure out, okay, how reputable is something. I know it seems kind of strange, but it also seemed strange that nofollow is only a single-digit percentage of links on the web. You know, we get into our you know, tunnel vision, and we sort of say, oh, well, no one else uses the PageRank toolbar. But the fact is, a lot of people do. Now, one interesting twist is Chrome doesn't really have a PageRank toolbar filter feature built in. And Internet Explorer 10, as I understand it, doesn't allow toolbars or add-ins, or as Microsoft calls it, it provides an add-in-free experience. So, you know, if IE 10 becomes more popular, eventually it might be the case that the Google toolbar is not as commonly used, and in that case, it might be the case that it might be such that over time, maybe the PageRank feature is not used by as many people, and so maybe it'll go away on its own, or eventually we'll reach the point where we say, okay, maintaining this is not as not worth the amount of work. So a lot of people do use it, and I believe we'll continue to support those people while they continue to use the Google toolbar. But it looks like the writing is on the wall with Internet Explorer 10 that things like the Google toolbar won't be allowed anymore on Windows. So we'll see how that makes things develop in the future.